What's that?
Where you'll be auditioning for Juilliard. That's the ceiling. I figured, you know, if you look at it every night, it won't seem so scary when you get there.
I told you he was into you.
No, he isn't, Jim.
You know how when you meet someone and they just already are the person they're meant to be? That was Adam. Nobody outside Portland had ever heard of his band, but he already was somebody. Me, not so much.
She shouldn't be scared to hang out with those guys. They're us.
Exactly.
Adam's here.
Kids, be careful out there. Here it gets pretty wild at Symphony.
Why do I have this feeling you're about to mess up my entire life?
You can't hide in that rehearsal room forever. It's too late. I see you.
Isn't it amazing how life is one thing and then in an instant it becomes something else? Like here I am, Mia, the girl who thinks about the cello and Adam, and just like that.
Mom! Teddy! Ted!
Am I dying?
Here's the secret, baby. If you live, if you die, it's all up to you. Whatever fight you got in you, you gotta pull it out now.
Say something, I'm giving up on you.
Kid's waking up an orphan. If she wakes up.
Say something, I'm giving up on you.
What am I supposed to do?
Sometimes you make choices in life, and sometimes choices make you.
Better
this. The you are now is the same you I was in love with yesterday, the same you I'll be in love with tomorrow.
You still have a family, Mia.
I can't lose her.
Say something.
Why me?
Life is this big, fat, gigantic, stinking mess. That's the beauty of it, too.
I'm still here, and I'm crazy in love with you.
Please stay here.